Is there a particular story about the nuns?
Yeah, that was one I didn't know about. Those are the Blue Nuns, and they were nurses in the World War I, and they're quite famous for all their nursing.
Oh, wow.
And this is the longest covered bridge in the world in Hartley, New Brunswick. I mean, there's covered bridges everywhere,
yes. But
and they also call it the kissing bridge, because you could get in the middle and nobody would know.
Is it over the ocean or over an inland water?
I think it's an inland water, I believe.
Okay, well, I'll have to check it out.
And this is the wild horses on Sago Island. And of course, our men in red, and their red serge.
That one up there looks really familiar. Is that Malala that you drew? Or?
Is that what?
Malala.
Malala. She's
Oh, probably is. Yeah. I just found the image of, because I was looking for freedom of religion.
Oh, yeah. She wanted to go to school, but
it looks like could be her.
Like freedom of education and religion all in one.
On it. So I cut out all the highlights and tried to figure out what is going to be my whites in there. And so I paint the whites, and then my next step is I paint in the blacks. And after I've done the blacks, then I wait. Then I see if I want some more detail of whites or blacks, and put those in. Because I have, you start to do the tones, you know, a softer white and a softer black, like
right.
A more washed out kind of thing. Almost like a making a black and white painting, but with having the red there.
Okay.
Right? So, I mean, obviously for Canada 150, I chose red and white for the flag.
Right.
Mm-hmm. And on the first, I don't know, 20 or 30, I actually included a little maple leaf.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and then I kind of got away from it. And some of my friends think I should still be putting a maple leaf in there. But, yeah, well, maybe someday.
although it's nice to have some that do have it and some that don't.
Well, some I kind of wondered if it distracted from the image.
Okay.
And that's kind of part of why I went away from that. Was
right.
I don't know if it's really necessary. And, I mean, you know, you get I've got Chris Hatfield, and he's got a little chunk of the flag, so you've got a bit of that. And Queen Elizabeth has a little, you know, even though it's a tiny little bit, you
right.
know what it is.
Yes, absolutely.